Did it again. I don't know why this thing's doing this. I gotta figure that out. Oh, we're live, but for some reason it's not coming up. Let's try that now that I made it public. I didn't know it was unlisted. We're live. This way the chat should come up here, we can read him better. What did we just do? Did we just start over?
Yeah.
So we're at No Mercy? Who knows, we play the game enough, we never know. Says right now we have one person watching, which I know that's a fact.
To anyone who can hear this, proceed to Mercy Hospital for evacuation. Repeat, proceed to Mercy Hospital for evacuation.
The subway can take us straight to Mercy Hospital.
Might not be a bad idea to get off the street.
Weapons here!
There's a subway just around the corner.
I might need some pills.
Reload!
Reloading!
Ah! Reloading! Ah! Reloading! Molotovs over here! Pipe bombs!
Grenade!
Oh, witch.
Grenade! Flashlights off!
There's a shot of them.
Molotovs over here!
We'll find out what that looks like.
Jockey! Damn it! You knock it off! Damn! Deeper! We're live. I can't, but nobody's watching.
Why ain't Poofy ain't watching it?
I don't know why anybody's not watching. I'll put it out there. We'll do this for a couple weeks. If nobody keeps watching, I guess we won't do live streams.
God damn it! Quit fussing and let me heal you.
Ah.
Ooh. Thanks. I owe you one. Don't move. I'm healing you.
Oh, shit. Subway looks full as a... That wasn't necessary. Thanks.
Grenade!
North will take us straight there.
Reloading!
Reloading! Charger!
Watch your ass! Weapons here!
Reloading!
We got weapons over here! Reloading!
Weapons over here!
Fire in the hole!
Grabbing a pipe bomb. So good, guys.
We're saving it, though.
Zoe, patch yourself
earlier
up.
Earlier this year, they announced a game called Back for Blood, and it's going to be made from the people that did Left 4 Dead. So, and it's going to have some of the original characters in it. So it's almost like a Left 4 Dead game, and it's not made by Valve. The same people that put this together
are going
to do it.
Keep moving. Safe house ahead.
It just won't be a Valve.
Now,
somewhat similar to, you know, to...
Good pick!
You ought to look that up, Ian. It's a real game. It's being made. It's in pre-production now. This is kind of our go-to game that we play whenever we have an hour or so to kill. It pretty much stays in my Xbox One X.
There's a pipe bomb over here.
We might need to.
Hold top. Over here.
I used to play this game online a lot. A lot of the people.
Fire in the hole! Molotov's over here!
Fire in the hole!
Just ask the question. Grab yourself a pipe bomb and throw it off the roof.
Guess I'll try this rifle.
He owns them.
Yeah, I know.
Have you played the Cold Stream, the new one? It's like the most recent one that came out with. That was back in like...
2012
or after they got into the room. It's been a long time since anything new. Actually, that was a fan that made that, right?
Yeah, it was a fan-based level.
Reload!
Reloading!
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 Alright, got pills here!
And then they incorporated all those.
What the hell is this?
New, on that back for blood or whatever, they make some new characters. Like, not characters, special.
Reloading!
Yeah, I think
I've heard of it. We got weapons over here!
Hunter!
Whoa! Nice shot!
I think I know what he's talking about. The cover looks like a bunch of coats. I used to.
Don't disturb her, and we'll be okay.
Now this.
Just earlier, make
ammo here.
I'll go through little.
Into the hospital.
Weapons over here! Reloading! Pipe bomb!
Actually, I'll save this for that one.
Bunch of guns over here!
Covering blue heal.
Hold on!
Incoming.
Gotta heal! Great shot! Molotov!
I've done that a few times, try to do a whole level solo. Usually I get pounced by a hunter at some point. I pretty much can find the jockeys, the boomers, and smokers, and chargers, but it's that goddamn hunter that pounces out of nowhere.
God damn it, quit fussing and let me heal you.
I just said you're getting the wood. You just have 2 weeks to try it.
No problem.
See what happens. Yeah, I mean.
Reloading!
Fire in the hole! Over here.
Reloading!
Yep, it's a great game. We don't even play Left 4 Dead boring.
They're coming!
Download.
System you don't get next year? You don't get the PS5 or the new Xbox Scarlet? She don't like my answer.
All the above.
Guess maybe we should pick a different game if I know I was watching the Left 4 Dead but didn't. Oh well.
Now to the roof.
Shot him and tried to shut the door. 7-6. The Xbox One's gonna be fully backwards compatible too. It'll play the Xbox original Xbox games that now play.
Let me patch you up.
And Scarlet. But actually, how they phrased it? They said that it would play everything.
Nice.
Everything that
let's
the
find
Xbox
that radio.
Plays now, so they play on the Xbox.
Hold on, let me patch you up.
Oh, that's a big thing.
Hey, Jason's on.
Date night.
Thanks. Oh, yeah.
Hey, it's the best thing to do is play Left 4 Dead or play any type of game.
Yeah, because they are date nights. We can't go out to eat
anything. Reloading!
We We have to bring the food home because we don't know how it's going to handle our stomach. We pretty much figured out the Mexican food is the only thing that really exists on the planet, so this is not a Mexican cooking on Mexican food. And chili. Seems like those are the only ones.
Through here!
Hurry.
Oh, I'm definitely buying both cookies. That's all I got. Give me about 2 or 3 months and I'll probably be buying a Swiss Fighting the new device.
I hear a hunter. Yeah. Come on out, wussy!
Reloading!
There's a pipe bomb over here!
Like I said, we're gonna play one more level, so somebody pick a level out of those and we will do one.
Dead Center, The Passing, Dark Carnival, Kittyland.
Always the Sacrifice are mainly Left 4 Dead 2 levels.
No, the Sacrifice is one.
That's true. I guess the Parish.
The Parish is two.
And Coldstream is a
is two.
Left 4 Dead 2.
Now, let's pick one ourselves.
The swamp sounds interesting. Swamp it is.
Swamp fever. Hard rain. Ugh, there's so many witches.
I want to be the redneck Ellis. That's who I like playing.
Yes, he does.
I think he's fun.
This one time, me and my friend Troy.
His friend's name is Troy. I forget what his friend's name is.
Yeah.
I stopped listening to him for so long.
He's still funny.
This is the one where he starts saying how his muscles are growing because he's running through the swamp carrying this gun.
Shooting zombies.
Anyone check where we were before we went down?
All right, here we go. Everybody out there, everybody played this game before? Or played either first one or second one?
Hey, we might need these.
Basically chose this for our first game to play, and you know, this will be a weekly thing we're gonna do.
Grab an incendiary ammo!
This is her favorite game of all time.
Let's burn some shit, people!
I'm first live stream to let her do her favorite game.
Hey, search the hazard.
Reloading!
Watch out!
Hey, I'm reloading.
Reloading.
Molotov coming.
Reload. I'm gonna reload.
I'm reloading.
Reloading.
Look out.
Reloading.
Fireball is here.
Reloading.
It's a first aid kit if somebody needs it.
Grabbing fire bullets.
Everybody grab some incendiary ammo.
Yes. Cool.
Yes.
Defib unit here. Laser sights here.
Reloading.
Sound like a witch. Kill your light.
Nothing.
Reload.
We might need you.
Reloading.
Reloading!
Y'all playing with fire when you see that damn witch.
Reloading.
All right, boat's coming.
Y'all get ready now. Throwing a fire bomb.
Throwing a pipe bomb.
I'm gonna reload.
Barry's almost here.
Fire's coming. Reload.
Watch out!
Reloading. Charger.
Grabbing a mouse. Pontoon boat's here.
Reloading.
Everyone, get on the ferry.
So, do you guys know anything about the swamps?
I normally stay the hell away from the swamps on principle. Remember that movie with that golfer that got his hand ate by a gator? That shit's real.
That's him, not you. True. For some reason, it's still stuck on one.
Let's roll. Those leaping on your back bitches is around.
Jockey!
Reload!
Jockey!
Well, right now, you in charge.
Reloading! Reloading!
Reloading!
Better! Reloading.
Machete here.
Grenade!
You always got the right idea.
Reload.
Reloading!
Left or right, my friends?
Reloading!
Reloading!
Pills. Fire bomb incoming.
Jockey!
Jockey!
Ready now!
Jockey!
Reloading!
Go to Molotov! Grabbing a bio bomb.
Grabbing some frag rounds. Wow.
Reloading!
Yes.
Oh, cool! I'm gonna reload. Look out now!
Reloading.
Reloading.
There's a bomb right there.
Here comes some puke.
Reloading a bomb.
Jockey!
Here they come! Jockey! 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 Reloading!
Hey! Reload.
Spin coming.
Reloading.
Let's just stay on the left.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Toss in a bio bomb.
They have planks down over here.
Charger! It's down.
Battle bad here.
You will not feed the gators.
Heads up, go!
Reloading. Reload.
I've been playing a lot of Mario Mission 2.
Yo, shoot me, Andy.
Your favorite genre.
Jet battles here.
Reloading.
Reload.
Heads up!
Safe out. We gotta be going the right way. Oh, hell yeah!
Probably on either the Xbox or the PS4, but yeah, we'll have to look that up. She's looking it up now.
Shit! This swamp is gonna ruin my white suit.
The white suit with zombie brains all over it? That one?
Brains come out. Swamp water doesn't. Don't ask me how I know that.
Here you go. Had no use for this anyhow.
Now I'm feeling right.
It says it is centered around... First-person co-op horror game centered around a group of teenage friends investigating a monstrous secret beneath the skin of their small town. Wonderful players, procedurally generated missions against a fearsome enemy you can only see with your eyes closed. Steam cloud.
You're also mumbling over here, so.
I'm reading stuff. Trying to figure out what thing it's on. Oh, Xbox One, PS4, and Steam. That's what it's on.
Yeah, you will have to realize she don't talk very loud. Alright, you ready to play?
Yep. So, you can get it on the 36 or the 1.
We'll have to look it up after we get done playing this game.
I
ever tell you about the time Keith tried to defry
Keith,
a turkey?
That's a
third degree
name.
Burns over 90% of his body. The doctor called up like other doctors
to heal
look
myself.
At because they'd never seen burns on top of existing burns.
Okay.
I'm a reload.
Yeah, you better. I tried to turn the gameplay down. I gotta say, this is the first live gameplay stream I've really done. We did do a test back in March, but I don't even
remember.
Yeah, I don't even remember how I set it up back in March when I did it. Fight bomb in the morning.
Go to Molotov. Reload.
I know whenever I go to play, whenever I need to play solo, I'll probably have my headset on.
Guns right here.
Reloading.
Fire's coming.
Reloading.
Missed.
Pills here.
Oh.
There's a hunter out there.
I ain't got a fire bomb here.
Oh no, you didn't just shoot me.
Auto shot him.
Molotov coming. Grabbing a bile jar.
Reloading.
Nothing good.
Yep.
Reloading. Weapons over here. Hey, fire bullets right here. Deploying fire bullets. Time to start some fires.
Yes.
Let's start some fires, people. Oh, hell. All right. I'm
over. I guess next week you want to do a workout for us.
Get ready. Watch out.
Shoot the
hands up,
reloading.
We got a pipe bomb.
Reloading! Reloading!
Hey, some guns here. Weapons.
Questions or anything?
I don't want to interrupt during the
levels. Well, I'm just trying to interact. No one's saying anything. The teacher and me. I want to play.
Fire is coming.
Reloading.
Hey, some guns here.
Fire strip coming. Oh, I can't hit my bird and do shit.
Where's the gun?
Healing, cover me, please.
Pipe bomb out.
I hear a witch crying. Lights up much, much better now. Adrenaline shot here.
All right.
And I threw it over there by her.
Mud me, hits me in the back, and mud goes on my face. I don't understand that.
Reloading.
Reloading!
Bill's here.
Here we go.
Molotov coming. Bottle of puke here.
Reloading.
Deploying frag rounds.
Yes.
For sure.
Reloading.
I can't get to my gun faster without the pistol.
Hey, you see those lights? Guns right here.
Defibrillator
here.
Come on, girl.
Got it.
Go!
Can you get to him through here? Hey, I need everybody inside now!
Wait on there. Nick,
come on, y'all, get inside now. Come on, y'all, get inside.
They actually,
that's how it's done, right?
It's kind of funny.
Yep. Hope I adjusted the volume enough where they could hear me. But I can't tell it. Don't you go on the way and let's play.
Oh, look at the weather.
Didn't make it.
Looks like some of them headed off to a plantation.
Send them in the Tuesday.
Let's play.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
No good games.
Maybe they left some around here.
Watch out,
reload.
Big one on that. Okay.
Toss in a bio bomb. Throw a Molotov.
Tom broke that.
Mud people?
Reloading! Coming! Hey, I'm reloading.
Got one of them.
Grab an incendiary ammo. Buy your time.
Pistol,
adrenaline pistol, shot here.
Yeah, I did.
Molotov. Fire's coming!
Is the volume any better, everybody? I did try to adjust the gameplay some, so.
If anybody's on? Anybody on? Hello?
Oh my god. I've been picked up bullets.
Reloading. Throw them all the time.
Reloading.
I don't think anybody on me.
Oh well, like I said, it's not a very fun game to not like.
Through here.
Oh,
hey, I'm reloading. Reload.
Okay. Let's go.
Reloading.
Watch out.
Then we'll end the stream and we'll try it again next week.
I'm
gonna look to see what that back blackout
is. Heads up!
Reloading!
Okay, we need to lower this bridge.
Hey, bridge, stop! Oh.
Reloading.
Go get ready now.
Reloading.
So then you can probably have those black goobs and some sand stuff.
Reloading!
Yeah, but I don't like them, but the green gonna be fun.
Everyone in here!
Green
gonna be. Y'all get inside now!
Reloading!
That's how it's done, right?
Hey, I've had a long day.
I see people in the gasser group that I'm in having that chicken rice and that mushroom rice and shit. I'm like, how am I eating that? Like, is their stomach is not, like, my stomach would not handle that. Working?
Hmm?
Is it working?
Yeah, it's working. Good and healing.
I'm gonna heal myself first.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah,
stop
there's
moving so I can heal you.
Unless we're not very entertaining watching this stuff.
Here you go.
Grenade!
Alright, so we'll finish this. This is the last level of this level, and then I guess we'll call it a night and we'll try it again next week at 6 o'clock.
Oh, dude, nerd. Are you said they might not be able to stop by.
No, but they said they were busy.
Reloading!
Yeah.
You know, people don't like this game, but I like it. I know this zombie craze is kind of
reloading.
Made his way out.
Reloading.
Right.
Yep.
Search these houses.
Reloading. Failed.
Reloading.
Guns right here.
You're going with it. What do I do to get out of here?
Reloading. Hey, there's the house.
When is pooping?
Reloading!
Go up the scaffolding.
You tired from the bushes?
Yeah. I worry about people getting on. A lot of people watched afterwards last night.
Grabbing a bio bomb.
Do look, you need to look and see how to change our account.
Grabbing a shot.
Sound.
I've adjusted it once, but I just don't think we're talking about. Sorry, there ain't nothing else up here.
Yeah.
Let's get this started and get it over with.
Reload!
Hey, let's use the radio.
It was radio.
Howdy.
Yeah,
the
boomer.
Oh, for you! It's real, real nice to hear another somebody. Where y'all at?
We're out of plantation house.
We're out of plantation house.
I know. Stay right here.
I was stretching.
Those little jockey bastards is around.
Humiliate.
I'm getting tired.
For a second, I have to heal.
Here they come! All set a fire.
Reloading.
Grabbing a bio bomb.
Second, I gotta heal.
Heck, I can play multiplayer.
Much, much better now.
Fun. Those of you that did show up, Danny, Jason, Mr. Awesome, Turbo Gamer, and Bidwell Fog. We did have fun doing this. I mean, we chose this game, you know, try it out the first time. It's one we play a lot. It is our favorite game. So, it's a pretty old game.
I know, but I like it.
So, like I said, we're going to do this, try to do this once a week. Not always going to be her, it's going to be me and sometimes me by myself, or sometimes me with another guest. Maybe Foo Fan said he might come over, or other people might. So we'll see what we got. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, you know, I got it all around. Get the like, don't forget to sub. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and don't forget about that digital code giveaway going on right now. Winner will get to pick between those three systems, get their $20 digital code. We'll catch you next weekend for a digital stream. I got lots of editing and lots of other stuff to get done. Thanks.